These 5-minute solution will show you how to set a password fingerprint lock for Imo app. To secure your Imo app, you can set password or fingerprint. Just follow the step-by-step guide. First of all, let's set password lock. Open your Imo app. Tap on your profile photo at the top left. Tap on settings, account and security. Tap on passcode lock. Tap on enable. Now enter here the 4-digit passcode. Re-enter your passcode and tap on done. Tap on auto lock and select every time. And after that, if you open your Imo app, you have to verify using your passcode. And now let's see how to set fingerprint lock for Imo app. To do that, go to your phone settings, scroll down, tap on password and security, tap on apps, tap on app lock, tap on turn on, and here verify your fingerprint, then scroll down and search for Imo. All you have to do is just enable Imo from here. And after that, if I open my Imo app, as you can see, it's asking for my fingerprint. So that's how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.